knocked off Ruben Galenzi last week in Indianapolis. Mike Lee, straight out to the right.
Coleman, he can take his tape off because I think he just got moved.
He's going to get moved. This could be the go-around leader of the night. Mike Lee climbing the Tony McBride in the World Championship race from third to number two. He will very likely move to the number two spot. And will we see a celebration? Yeah! Elvis is alive in the PBR. And he looks a lot like Mike Lee.
Well, it looks like that catfish been working on his dance. Got that leg shake back to the right and back to the left. He's got to be 92 to take the lead. I think he's going to get pretty close to it if he doesn't do it. 92 and a half takes the lead.
Hey, Mike Lee. Now,
he'll win the PBR finals in addition to the world championship.
He's riding for the go-around. This is about a $70,000 ride. If he can stay on there, he can win the finals and the world title. And he's going to. Ladies and gentlemen, your new world champion.
Mike Lee puts an exclamation point on the week and an exclamation point on the world. Mike Lee is the new PBR world champion.
$1,500,000 when it's all said and done, George.
Ladies and gentlemen,
round figures, of course.
I want to share a little something with you.